We have a big boy in here, don't know. Might be a big umilu in here. Number one, we'll do 10 pops with the wind cheater. Number two. Two, two, two. Barons now. Two, two, two. Three. Three, three, three. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Yep, don't know what's going on here now. Three, three, three. Hold on. Three, three, three. Crank gang, this is the CJ 4000. It's getting hard to crank. Don't know what's up. I feel like ball bearings are moving around. I don't know. I am not sure. I don't know. Something's tight there, loose. You can feel it moving here. The roller bearing is moving. This thing ain't too hard to crank here. This big ain't too hard to crank. I don't know, gang. No, no. This is the CJ 4000. 20 hours. About 20 hours there. Something around there. No, no. I'm gonna have to check my record, but I think it's about 20 hours. It's hard to crank. It's hard to crank. Not good. It is hard to crank. Yep. This CJ now is hard to crank, gang. Ah! Not good. Not good. Not good. Not good. Wham, wham, wham. Wham, wham, wham. I can feel like it's grinding or something. I don't know. I can feel like something's amiss here. It's not smooth anymore. Don't know what, but it's not smooth anymore. Was smooth, but it's not smooth now. It's always brand new. It's all smooth. But I'm not sure, man, but it don't last long. It really don't last long. No, no. Want to last long. Ah, it's hard to crank. Don't know what it is. It ain't the roller bearing. Only when you crank it a little. Now you can feel like, you can feel gears mashing. I can feel gears, gang. It ain't, it's fucking hard to crank here. Whoa, fucking hard to crank here. I don't know. Hard to crank. Last one here. Gang, I don't know how many hours this guy got, but I don't think he's got 20 hours. I don't think he's got 20 hours on this Cedros. Whoop! Man. Nah. Man. Not happy for sure. Not happy. Not happy. Not happy, man. I don't know. This bugger hard to crank. I don't know what it is. Roller bearing is still going on smooth. I'm not sure. Let's try this guy over. Fly this bugger that away. Fly this bugger that away. Whammo! Let's see if we can just crank this guy. Well, when you're cranking, you can feel all this. It's not smooth anymore. You can feel jeering. I don't know, maybe it's like it's out of lube. I'm not sure. This is a new one. This is the second one I got. First one failed first hour. This is hard to crank now. It's just hard to crank. Okay, we'll still fish it anyway. We'll go to a couple more places, man, and we'll call it quits. But what a rips. Yeah. All right. Not happy. Not happy. Not happy. What's up?